ContactLensKing.com presents The Macula. The macula is an oval, yellowish area near the center of the retina. It is the portion of the retina responsible for sharp, clear, central color vision that is possible in good light. Within the macula exists a fovea. This area contains the highest density of photoreceptors, which consist of three color cones: red, green, and blue. This section provides the greatest visual acuity. Damage to the macula can result in a loss of central vision. This destruction can result in a disease known as macular degeneration. Although there isn't any known cure for some types of macular degeneration, there are some treatments that may delay its progression. For more information on this and other eye-related topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.